Once you infiltrate the base, you must disable the shield barrier quickly. We can't have our forces out in the open.
Understood, Master Windu. Disabling the shield is our primary mission.
We've got more than enough men for the job.
Sir, ready to begin the diversionary assault.
Hit 'em hard, Rex.
It's the only way I know how, General.
May the Force be with us all.
We're going to have to make a lot of noise. Generals Kenobi and Skywalker have only one shot at getting in undetected. Oh, that's all right. Loud bangs are my specialty. Let's go wake up some clankers.
Enemy detected! Enemy detected!
I copy, Commander. Keep the pressure on. Kenobi out.
Anakin,
I sense you're distracted.
You must focus on the mission at hand.
I'm fine, Obi-Wan. There's just a lot of lives at stake this time. But don't worry, you can count on me.
Good. Now, let's knock out that shield. That acid doesn't look very inviting.
Nothing on this planet looks inviting. Watch your step, Obi-Wan. The path is tricky.
Thank you, Anakin. I'll manage.
Do take care, Anakin. It will do the mission no good if you fall in.
I'll be careful.
How many times have I heard that?
Clones are doing their part.
Attracting attention is Captain Rex's strong suit. We need to blow that generator.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
You're not afraid of your old Padawan, are you?
Really, Anakin, you must learn to respect your elders. Good job, Anakin. Let's keep moving.
Why'd it have to be Jedi? This is not happening! Use a nice oil bath. We're under attack!
This is just like the old days, Obi-Wan.
I see my training serves you well.
Come on, Master.
Sometimes I think you enjoy this just a little too much. There's nothing impressive about a place designed to kill billions, Anakin.
Of course not, Master.
Forward command post, this is Kenobi. You can start your advance.
I can't get through either.
Looks like we're on our own.
Just like old times. Let's get that shield down.
Something about that base must be interfering with our communications.
Then we will trust in our fellow Jedi. Ready, Padawan?
Yes, Master Windu.
We'll meet at the top.
I think they know we're coming, Master.
So it would appear. Let's rid this place of those spider droids.
Right with you, Master!
Thank you. To bring down that barrier.
Yes, Master Windu.
Trust you're ready, Padawan.
Right with you, Master! I hope to have half your skills someday, Master Windu.
There'll be time for praise later.
Yes, Master Windu.
Skywalker and Kenobi get that shield down soon. This assault doesn't stand a chance.
Don't worry, Master Windu. If anyone can get that shield down, they can.
You haven't fully explained your plan for taking down the shield, Anakin. This isn't the time for one of your hunches.
You taught me to trust in the Force, Master.
The Force, yes. But you just as often seem to rely on luck.
Is there a difference?
Yes. In my experience, one exists and the other does not.
They're here! Look out! Roger, roger.
Look out! Rockets!
Be
You need to bring the silo's shield down, and without attracting too much attention, Anakin.
Hey, subtlety is my middle name, Obi-Wan.
Anakin.
Don't tell me. Tell these droids.
We must knock out those generators.
Think they know we're here yet?
This is hardly a laughing matter, Anakin.
This shouldn't take long.
I'd surrender if I were you.
Oh, terrific.
Better stay on your toes, Obi-Wan.
Get off!
We found the control room. We'll have the shield down in moments. Still too much interference. Hope they're ready.
You hope they're ready? Anakin, we haven't even found the controls yet. Not to mention we have company.
There's only two of them. Let me handle this.
Anakin, watch out!
That was pretty clever of them.
This war.
That's it! The shield's down! Now let's see if we can rescue the Senator.
Patience, Anakin. We still need to...
Alert! Intruders have accessed shield control. All units to battle station. Unless you are the intruders. In which case, stay where you are.
I thought you were going to disable the alarm.
I thought you were gonna handle it.
This mission didn't need to get any more difficult.
the entrance.
Good work, Commander Ponix. Proceed to the next sector.
Yes, sir.
The battle begins. Are you ready, Padawan Tano?
Does a hut smell bad? Yes, Master.
Very well, young one. It's time to put an end to the Separatist terror. Follow me. It's time we rendezvous with Generals Kenobi and Skywalker. Defense positions.
Yes, sir.
Follow me, young one. Sometimes the best path isn't the most direct one.
Master Windu.
Show me what you've got, young one.
Look at that Jedi!
unfortunate turn of events. Leave the steps to us.
Let's junk those biker bots, Master.
Glad to see you made it in one piece.
Can't say the same about the droid army. Too bad you missed all the real fighting.
Lovely little place the Separatists have here.
Indeed. Its dark purpose is most evident.
As is its master. I sense Count Dooku is somewhere within.
Count Dooku is here? Now?
It would appear so. And it's too good an opportunity for us to pass by.
Then what are we waiting for?
This weapon is still a threat, Skywalker. You and your Padawan will make sure it is destroyed, while Master Kenobi and I deal with Count Dooku.
Come on, Sky Guy. Let's save the galaxy.
I'd rather be scrapping tinnies than setting up an evac zone. Knowing Kenobi and Skywalker, they'll probably need a last-minute exit. They do tend to leave in a hurry. There you are. General Windu thought you boys might need some help. Always welcome, Pods. Let's clear out any clankers and secure that landing platform. Ah! Booyah! We're gonna have to fight our way to the blast door. I'm ready. I got nothing else planned. Take your best shot, clanker! This place is really coming apart. That's General Skywalker's specialty. Breaking separatist toys. I suspect he's not the only Jedi causing havoc right now.
Jar for longer, clone.
That wasn't so tough. Still sharp as ever, Rix. It's all in the wrist. The emergency beacon should be able to punch through the interference and give R2 enough to lock onto. Not sure how much longer this landing pad's gonna hold. If things go according to plan, this whole place is gonna go with it. And if things don't go to plan, is there ever a difference?
Are you sure this will take us down to the Weapon Master?
Pretty sure.
We wouldn't happen to be looking to, say, rescue anyone, would we?
Our mandate is to destroy the Separatist weapon. Of course, if we happen to stop on any floors where prisoners are being captured, it's just luck.
Yeah, Skywalker luck.
Let's get the Jedi!
Vicinity.
Hey, you're not authorized to use that turbo lift.
To get this bucket of bolt.
Oh no, I just made Sergeant.
Like us using
whatever did.
Roger.
They've got the numbers, but we've got the skill.
I'm not sure I trust this turbo lift.
I don't trust anything in here.
Surrender?
Trust me, Ahsoka. This is the fastest way to accomplish all of our objectives.
Get us killed.
General Kenobi and Master Windu, what an unexpected honor. I'm pleased to see your duties on the Jedi Council have not prevented you from visiting this facility. It is impressive, is it not?
only in its scale of malice, Dooku.
Ever the righteous one, Obi-Wan. Much like your former master, I expect nothing less from a Jedi.
So you still remember what it means to be a Jedi?
Such arrogance is hard to forget, my dear Obi-Wan.
Our forces have complete control over this base, Count Dooku. It's over. Lay down your weapon and surrender.
You overstate your position, Master Windu. I assure you, not only is this facility fully operational, but you are far from in control.
You had your chance, Dooku.
Kill them.
Catch and reflect back lightning. You can.
You can defeat droids. Enjoy your little victories, fools.
No! Yeah. Destroyed.
I suggest we leave as well.
Is General Skywalker with you?
I was hoping he was already on board.
No, sir. That was too close.
I don't know how much longer we can wait for Anakin.
Understood, General.
We must leave now. We've done all we can. Our fate now rests with Skywalker. May the Force be with him.
I'm here, Teska!
No tricks, Jedi. Or we'll see if my little birdie can fly.
I thought my orders were clear, Master Jedi.
They were, Senator.
Your weapon, Jedi. Hand it over. Unlike General Grievous, I have no interest in trophies. However, I've always wanted to examine one of these Jedi toys. I'm not accustomed to Jedi behaving with such cowardice. Naturally, I suspect a trick. But you're out of options this time, Jedi. My gravitic polarization beam is only moments away from collapsing the Naboo sun.
So, you're telling me I've still got some time?
There is nothing you can do to stop this weapon from firing now.
You might be surprised.
I suppose I have my answer. Jedi.
I could never leave you behind.
I know.
I need you to sabotage the beam.
Me? What about you?
If I let Teska escape, he'll just make more of these weapons.
But he said there was no way we could stop it.
And we're not going to. I passed a power regulator on the way here. I'm sure you can think of something.
But Anakin!
Attention! Arming sequence completed. All personnel to firing station.
Rex and Cody should be waiting at the landing platform with the Twilight. I'll meet you there.
Don't be late! About time, Sky Guy.
Sorry, Snips, you know how it is. Senators to rescue, galaxies to save.
You can't even save yourselves, Jedi, let alone anyone else.
Can we shut this guy up already?
You need to ask?
You can't stand against me! Over here, Jedi.
I hate it when he does that.
Wretched Jedi!
This time, Tin Can!
It's over, Teska.
Over, boy. It's only just begun.
Commence primary weapon hub lockdown in 3, 2, 1.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Part of your plan, too.
Actually, Snips.
Whose side are you on?
His own.
No one messes with Cad Bane.
Alone, gunman. As futile as your attempts to stop the inevitable.
My Padawan is right. You talk too much.
How did you think you could ever defeat me?
Thank you.
cause is hopeless, Jedi. This is not going to be a fair.
Final ignition sequence complete.
Senator and Obi-Wan got out okay.
Well, they had a head start. I'm more concerned about us. It's been an honor to be your Padawan, Master Skywalker.
Padme! You were supposed to be on the Twilight!
So were you!
Stay sharp. Our ride's here.
If we don't make it out of here because of you, I'm putting you on report, Sergeant. Wait, it's not my fault. Hey, you're not authorized.
Catch me if you can, Sky Guy. Not everything has to be a competition, you know.
That's because you're losing. Come on, Snips!
Why won't this thing go any faster? Look out! Hurry up, Sky Guy!
These things were never made for two. Almost out of here.
I think I can see the Twilight.
Maybe you'd left us behind.
General Kenobi suggested we hold on as long as possible, sir.
I'm simply aware of my former Padawan's reliance on last-minute escapes.
Punch it, R2!
Well done, Anakin. Tell me, how did you manage to sabotage the weapon?
Do you mean, what did I do personally to sabotage it, or...
Anakin?
Sorry, Master Kenobi. That was me.
Oh?
Anakin directed me to a power regulator, and I just pressed every button I could find.
We were kind of busy with Kolteska.
And I suppose this was all part of your plan, Anakin?
But of course, Master.
Yeah, a Skywalker plan.
ship?
It's the stabilizers. They won't power up.
No one messes with Cad Bane.